Jewelry, wines, and loads of different things. Have a look around.